Okay, back on. I'm gonna go over there and see if I can get that in there. If not, I'll whack it. I should have been better prepared for this. I got my tools in here. Pinch a log, great device. Logox is the best, but this is a cheap imitation. I got this for $79. I can pick up a piece of wood with and carry it one-handed. You should drop it on there and pick up, and you can even roll it. I can carry two of these. If I had two of these, I only got one of them. You put it in the middle and you can just put it on a cord and roll a log uphill. It just makes the log into a wheel. Very cool. Love it. All right, let's see what we can do here. Earlier, as I moved it this way, and it made the whole front fall over. I don't really need this exercise. I don't need this kind of exercise, let's put it that way. Now, the other thing I do is roll it up my stomach. I did that one time. Roll it up my leg. Use my leg as an inclined plane. Got it. So now let's assume, pretend that I couldn't lift it. I think it's still rolling. Come on. Not the way to lift things. Use your legs, not your back. Okay, so there. I can just walk it up there. If that one don't roll out. Need a little chalk block there. Okay, so the simpler solution is turn big rock into small rock. I'll drop my glasses. There's three big splits I can see, so I'm gonna hit that one. I missed totally. I'm worried about my glasses. Come on. Okay. I'm gonna hit the far one. They're right about 120 degrees apart. Missed totally. I can't do this without my leather gloves. Oh, oh crud. That ain't good. My leather gloves, I don't know. My leather glove slides up and down on the handle. Can't do it without that. Not too bad. Right angle, anyway. Okay, near one. Missed by an inch. 3/4 inch. This is what's so challenging and fun about this. Okay. Plus that stump's too high. Bounce up, see that? Not cool. Near one again. Bounced up, jeez. Must be a knot. Oh, there is a knot. Not good. Far one. Too bad. We'll get back up there. Miss. I've not had much of any practice this year. Spring. Now I'm missing the cracks. The checking. Okay, there's one there and there's another one there. Close. This is ridiculous. and put it in the same hole again, it'll be good. Missed. There we go. I win, you lose. Far side, and it should split in half. Oh, missed. Jeez. Tellable, tellable. Near side. Husqvarna splitting axes capable of being used as wedges. They're way better metal than the Fiskars. Look up Braden Rockliffe up on Vancouver Island. This is what he uses, the 6 pounders. These are 3 pound. I'm going to go ahead and chisel this thing apart so I don't have to try to dig that maul out. And that's a lot of work. Either way, it's a lot of work. That's really good exercise. As one subscriber pointed out, it's cathartic. Stress relief. So, this is my second big load today. Right, just throw it right out of the cart. Doggone. Don't use your back. Ha 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 ha. Tailgate on it. Whatever. This stuff is so ugly, I don't know why I even messed with it. Okay. Don't want to pick this up and drop it on your foot, that's for sure. Rolling, rolling, rolling. tension, it lets the thing go. Up my leg. My legs are now in an inclined plane. The other option is to pay for the wood, and I found out recently that my friend does it for a living. I knew that, but I found out that he's getting like $120 to $150 a cord. I mean, for a brick, which is 1/3 of a cord in Springfield. So why would I want to sell it to somebody for $40 a brick and take money out of my friend's pocket? The Bible speaks of unjust weights and measures. Boy, that would not feel good. These things are pointy sharp, now I'm slammed into my shin. This is gonna do me, man. I'm gonna roll it up my legs. Hopefully not dropping it. Me sore. Looks like I could pull up and get one more in there. I don't think I better. Shouldn't have picked up all the crap wood down there. I knew I had a full load plus up here. Remote control. Okay. And the phone is sitting on the log I want to get in there. So I'm going to set the phone down, I'll pause it or something, and